In 1861, citizens and officers purchased 4 acres to create a burial ground called the Presbyterian Graveyard, as it was controlled by the Presbyterian Church. During the Civil War, the cemetery was used for the interment of soldiers. This led to the graveyard becoming one of the first national cemeteries in 1962. Union troops, Confederate troops, and Indians are all interred within the National Cemetery.